like, that's like, that's, it feels really shit to me that somebody would reach out and do that. It's really, 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 really fucked up that that somebody would do that, because that type of shit follows you around forever. Like, that action is going to cost Ms. Kiff thousands of dollars, just looking at the ban itself, not even looking at the fact that he might not get bounties anymore, but like, just looking at the ban itself, it's going to cost him thousands of dollars. It also puts him at risk for an elevated ban next time, because if he gets banned again, it's possible that his next ban, because this is a 7-day, is instantly a 30-day ban. It also makes him look bad for future anything, whether it's sponsors, whether it's employers, whether it's another streaming platform, because now, oh, Ms. Kiff, he was banned for sexually harassing a woman on stream. Like, it looks really bad. Like, there are so many really fucked up parts about, like, how this happened, and it's, I don't know. I don't want to talk about it because I don't want to get them in more trouble, but, like, if this happened to me, I would probably get banned from Twitch. I feel like it would be really hard for me to not go nuclear on this for, like, the next 7 days on social media. Like, I would actually be so fucking ass blasted. It would insanely piss me off. Holy shit.
Everyone says hi, by the way.
I'll let you know.
Alright, cool.
Wait, yeah. Who says hi?
They saw your ass and they just said, oh, Jenna. Like that. And they, I guess,
is that like a clip that's popular now?
On Twitter, yeah. Yeah, of,
just showing it up in the press.
Yeah, wait, who is twerking on you? Is that
Canoe?
That video was taken without permission, by the way.
Well, that shit is.
In a bathroom, and I had no idea it was being taken.
That shit is all on my Discord. I mean, that shit is popping.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty livid about it.
Really? It's a good.
Dude, it doesn't matter. I was in a bathroom.
I don't know, and then once we leave like that area, like, I can't tell you math. If you ask me to do 4 times 4, I can tell you it's 8, but if you ask me, like, what's 8 times 6? I don't fucking know. What the fuck is 8 times 6?
I love my son. He's a little bit ugly. But I really think he is cute. I really do. You see this, bud? This is work. You're at work right now. He's so sleepy. So this is Brewer chat, obviously. It's hard to explain, dude. I can't put to words what it's like.
Another day, Yeoni. Oh, you're gonna show me the angry face. Na 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 na. I can ask for the empty bucket. I can't? Wait, I can do that. Okay, I try to ask.
No, no, no. Say it. Say it. Call me daddy. And like other sexual shit. And she fucking went to her legal team and got 2 fucking streamers banned. Because all he joked about was like, dude, she tell him to get on his knees, dude.
So
and she went, she got her legal team, and she got 2 streamers banned.
Because one of the guys said.
Because one of the guys is just like this guy, dude. She sucked my dick. I think she wants it as a joke, like obviously for 3 seconds. She sucked the dick in 3 seconds, and she got offended for that and got 2 streamers banned.
I wonder if it was actually true. Maybe that's why she got buttered. Because if it were true, then she wouldn't do legal action. But if it were a joke, then she wouldn't.
Damn, she sucked his dick and made him nut in 3 seconds.
Bet you anything it was real. That's why.
Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god.
Dish soap, it's all, dude, it's all I had, literally. I got nothing else, man. Dude, I'm not kidding. It is the only thing I have. I have nothing at all. I have nothing else. Not bad so far.
Country roads?
Yes.
Not understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Cantino. Yes. Konomichi. Konomichi.
Konomichi?
Yes. Cantino. Jibiri.
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 Cantino. Konomichi.
Ah.
Tereke. Yuki.
Ah.
Yes.
Very finished.
Yes.
Very good. Arigato.
Arigato. Hey, arigato.
English. No, I'm just doing the svenska. Can you put the svenska?
Give him a little kiss on the cheek.
I think I was about to put some afro.
Okay. Paula, wait. I'm not okay with it.
Ew, you licked it. Who licked somebody's face?
That's me.
She just licked his face.
That's okay.
You're getting cut.
Damn, I mean, let's be real.
I thought it was a mouth. What's up, little man? Oh my god. Okay. Wait, am I small compared to like really small? Holy shit, bro.
Wait, no. This is like, I just want to carry him around with me. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, he's like a little baby. I love it.
Manny on the block.
Okay.
Hello, Junior in the building.
Damn. Okay. Chaos just left me looking right.
Woo!
Okay.
I feel like doing my thing.
Go ahead, do your thing, little Junior.
Woo!
Hey. Woo! My dog, little Junior.
See, pretty good, huh?
Oh, that's awesome.
Pretty funny, huh? It's like you're gonna unzip your table, huh? Just like the way you unzip your pants, huh? Unzip your table, just like how you unzip your pants.
Shit, I'm gonna.
Good to see
you.
Good to see
you. Oh, Chad, I can't.
Bird is coming. This is Bean. His name is Bean. I didn't name him. He is a juvenile red-tailed hawk. He's probably 6 months. He was hit by a car a few, wow, they're really excited about the hawk. He was hit by a car a few months ago. So I just got my falconry license and I'm rehabilitating him for a couple months. So I just fly him every day, and I weigh him every day, and yeah, so hopefully in like a month and a half or 2 months, he'll be at a consistent flight weight, or a flight weight that's consistent enough that I can release him.
Twitch is actually making it really easy for streamers to make tons of money now, because they have like built-in sponsorships. You don't even have to get a manager or anything. Yeah. Look, they have shit like this. Stream League of Legends for 1 hour, and they'll pay you $8,400. Watch Street Fighter for 30 minutes. It's crazy. The streamers are gonna be fucking loaded.
I don't like exposure.
Dude, the thing is, you off stream is better than you on stream. That's the weirdest thing ever.
I can't watch Greg stream. Like, his fucking high-pitched, annoying laughter. I want to, like, drill my ears into the wall. Like, it's so fucking bad.
Huh?
So, like, fucking Dolphin Doc.
Nick, are you really going to sit there and eat chicken while me and Milena entertained?
Yeah.
You lazy son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I don't know that there's, like, I can't think of anything consistent. I don't know.
Tell the chat, I asked her, what's the meanest thing you've ever done?
Stop, Matthew.
Call me Matthew. Don't call me Matthew in front of my friends, alright? Don't do that.
Sorry.
Dude, Greek, I'm proud of you.
I am proud of him, dude. Like, legit.
I really am proud.
Listen, if Greek ever weighs 200 pounds or less, I
will suck his dick.
I'll get a fucking GGX tattoo on my ass.
What cam do I use? I use this cam. How can I show it?
I'm so shy. I tell you a joke.
I'm ready.
Okay. I have a couple of jokes.
Okay.
Okay, first one.
Uh-huh.
there are three types of milk.
Mm-hmm.
Three types. I got banana ooyu, mm-hmm. Daiki ooyu,
yeah.
And I love you. You go, and there's a 우리 표 있어요. 표, 표, 뭐?
This is the second joke.
Yeah, second joke. 표, 표 있어요.
Yeah, okay.
우리 표, 완표, 완표, 네, 완표.
Perfect.
완표. 네. And.
Whoa! Oh my god, I'm tearing up. Wow! Wow! That is, like, real accurate. Even our faces are kind of looking the same. Damn! Jesus, that's so similar. Yeah. It's probably the closest I've seen anyone to looking like me or like cosplaying me.